Hello guys, Birchie17 here. Welcome to Chester Football. Today we play Scunthorpe, who are probably, and we sit very comfortably in 22nd. It only has one team written all over it really. Let's go. Josh went going
3-2.
Now, I went something totally different on Josh's channel, and totally different on here, and I'm going to go 2-1 Town.
Bet you've got a bad cup, haven't you? It's fine, back.
Yes! What a save for two! Half time, 0-0. Decent game so far. 1-4-0-5-7 against the Cash. We've had some decent chances. Chad coming close, a great ball in by Dolly. Header just wide. And then Ricky German curling his effort at the edge of the box just wide. They had a massive chance at the end of the half. But Fulham pulled off a great save. And it's Chesterfield 0, Scunthorpe 0 at half time. Just got back from that disappointment of a game yet again. I just don't know what went wrong. The first half was bearable. We had chances, we created many chances. Evans headed, O'Neill's volley right at the end, and then Ricky German's curler, where it just only just went wide. But if you don't take chances against top of the table, you're not going to win. Scunthorpe the very best for the rest of the season. What we need to do to now till Christmas is get out, because most of the teams that are bottom at Christmas got down. It will be a minor miracle. We did it last year, but nothing can happen twice. So thank you guys for watching. Like, comment and subscribe. Keep watching your screen, keep watching, I'm a cheater.